footprint of New Orleans is steel. Most of that steel is brought in from Japan and Korea. Our principal export is grain. And most of the grain brought down from all the Midwestern states and stored in grain elevators.
Folks, we're serving a delicious luncheon inside the dining room. The main bar is open. In case you want to get a drink from our wonderful bartender, love why you should. I'll throw all the soft drinks. The taxi bar located far over the very top deck by one of Mr. Phil's amazing award-winning Bloody Marys. They are the best in town. Don't forget Mr. Dave on the steward at the bar with the Coke is here on board. And of course, the engine room located on the deck, welcome to you at any time.
Yeah, of course.
Thank you.
Building at the foot of Canal Street, we're on top of it. It's called the World Trade Center. Prior to Hurricane Katrina, there used to be a revolving cocktail lounge called the Top of the Mark at the top of that building. It's now reopened the Top of the Mark, and it's the World Trade Center. One of over 300 World Trade Centers we own. Battle of the Rolls are right. The Battle of the Rolls. I would request that you please turn myself and the entire crew on board and wish you congratulations to the new Mr. and Mrs. Jeremy Rogers, who married four matches just hours ago. By the captain of the boat, the new Mrs. and Mrs. Jeremy Rogers, congratulations. I'm so glad to have this. Well, getting married to the home right here, four matches. Matches up to home 400 weddings, all legal, all performed by the captain.
Thank you. Yeah.